So, I suppose we start where you start any story, which is in the beginning, you know, in the Old Testament starts the beginning as well, because the beginning, you know, God created heaven and the earth, all that. But Hesiod, as far as Hesiod is concerned, in the beginning there was chaos. Not much going on. Chaos in Greek literally means like a yawning or a void, a gap. So, not much. Fast forward, who knows how long, and eventually we end up with the sky, the heavens, Uranus,